All right, how's everybody doing today? Let's get to it.
Resident Evil Zero.
Your inventory. Everybody's doing good today. We have to get Okay, that's helpful. Okay. Where to use? There's a ladder outside the small window by the first floor, section door of the third cave. Third card. Oh, nope. Oh, I'm gonna get hit. No, yep. Getting eight. Get off me. Damn it to hell. What is that? Oh no, please. Not this right now. Come on. Go back in the door, please. After the cutscene. Okay. The knife. Jury box. Silver ring. Running. Wait. Oh, sweet. This is just what I needed. I'm gonna ink ribbon. I'll need it. Get on me, don't get on me. Nope. Oh. Get off me. Damn thing. I need to go blow my nose, man. Got acorn nose. Please. Your inventory look like. Two spots. Let's give her change. Way we can pick up a knife again. Not the red herb. Cool. Cool red herb. Should have made her follow me. What I should have did. Damn. Didn't think about it. Been in here? Yes, I have been in here. This way. I think this is where I fought that scorpion, wasn't it? I think so. Yep. That's where I fought the fucking scorpion. Here's a shotgun. Takes me down to first floor right here. Okay. So. We'll leave the shotgun for right now. Okay. Oh, get off me.
Come on.
Okay.
Shotgun ammo. I've already been. Okay, so I'm backtracking a little bit. There, please. Thank you. Camera angle. I'm up. I'm upstairs. I don't know. Well, there's a burning zombie right here, though. Oh, there's another burning zombie right here.
Okay.
Oh, come on. Thank you.
This way.
Roger.
Been this way? No, if not. Wait, have a yes, I have. Can I just jump in the hole, please? No. Okay, so I've been here.
I'll go alone.
Okay.
Let's regroup.
Okay.
Are you coming? I'm just gonna stay there. Fuck hell with it. I'm just gonna stay here. Oh great, the zombie's back. One of them's back. Thank you. Quality still pretty good, guys. Something right here. I know there's something right here. Oh, fuck. Okay.
Split up.
Okay.
Let's regroup.
Okay.
Please to the second floor. There. No. It's here. And that's the shotgun. Has to be something at that window. I'm pretty lost. Not gonna lie about it, man. And I'm missing something in this room. Aha. I've been missing something. Yep. Man, I've been running around nonchalantly. And I didn't even know I had the correct items in my inventory. Holy hell. I want to save here. Just to be on the safe side. wrong button.
Understood.
This does not make any sense. How was the T-virus leaked?
Oh, look at Wesker.
Did it contaminate both the lab and the mansion, as well as a train almost 3 miles away?
That's irrelevant. We must make sure no knowledge of this gets out. Destroy the train. Completely.
Dun 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 dun.
How far away are you from the nearest branch line?
About 10 minutes, to.
What happened?
Damn. That's pretty rough, my friend.
Train line, the derailleur crash. I gotta stop this thing.
Okay, brake. 3 steps are necessary to operate the brake. First, activate the controls. Brake control located in the following location. First car is driver compartment. Rear deck of the 5th car. Thank you, Doom Master, for the follow. Hope you're having a good day, man. Rear deck code for the rear deck. Okay. Who will stay behind?
Go over to the back deck and manipulate the control panel for the brake. Then you apply the brake from here, okay?
All right.
No problem, buddy.
Billy.
What?
Oh, awesome, man.
Be careful.
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Give me this. I can't. Oh, shit. I gotta drop something. Nice, man. Here. Exchange. Nice, man. Was it good? Yeah, cool. Oh, no. Come on. Stop. Pick this ammo up. Must means you're gonna need ammo. Damn, 3 minutes to get to the back of the train. Okay. Oh, please don't stand up. Oh, he's standing up. Running right past him. Hell with him. Hope you had a good day, Doom Master. Been having a pretty good day. Oh. Nope, juked. Hey, Doom Master, is the quality alright, man? I really can't tell. Please. Oh, you got me. Okay, push these two down. Oh, what? There's no way you should have got me. Okay, we're good. this. Examine. What's up, bud? I'm shrinking, by the way, right now. Huh? Hold up. One second.
Billy, I've engaged the control device for the brake. Over.
Roger, I'll put the brake on now.
Rebecca!
I'm here.
Are you all right? Hey, you managed to stop the train.
Yes, we managed.
We have to find a way out.
That was pretty intense, man. Holy shit. Oh, shit. That way. Fire. Didn't pick that ammo up, so That won't be that good. Shotgun. Pick up the shotgun. So... shotgun up, please. Making a little bit of progress. Progress. What's up, man? How are you today? Oh, nope, camera angles. Fucking me. Oh, wrinkles. Climb up the wall. Hey man, how's the quality? If you don't mind me asking.
The umbrella recently.
Yeah. If you say you're playing a game, like you just ask, alt tab out of the game and click resume on the downloads. And they should start downloading while you play.
The first general manager, Dr. James Marcus.
Who on earth are those people?
She's just a rookie, a member of STARS.
Okay. What about the male?
I'm unfamiliar with
you. Attention! This is Dr. Marcus. Please be silent as we reflect upon our company motto. Obedience breeds discipline. Discipline breeds unity. Unity breeds power. Power is life.
Who are you?
It was I who scattered the T-virus in the mansion. Needless to say, I contaminated the train, too.
What?
Revenge on Umbrella.
Okay. Just ask him, man. No. Hello, Bobby. How are you doing? No, it's, you know where you see the downloads?
10 years ago, Dr. Marcus was murdered by Umbrella.
Okay.
You helped them, didn't you?
Burn his face down. What's downstairs? Let's check downstairs first. Out. This door. Am I on 24 frames? I'm on 27 frames, actually. Thanks, Bobby. Okay. I could probably get rid of this hook shot. I might need it. I'm not for sure if I need the hook shot or not. You. Nope. Just walking straight out. Alright, man, I'll give that a try. No. Locked. Nope. Right past him. Open run is my motto. When was this? I'm not for sure. It's been either last year. I think last year. Much about the handgun ammo. I don't have much. Have zeros. Fine. Exchange. Not really for sure, man. I think it was either last year. I'm pretty sure it was last year. Fire my teeth. Safe point there. Oh no, not me too. Come on. Here's a shotgun. You hunting gun. He picks up the gas first. Do I have any ammo? There's ammo. Black statue. Oh god, I just ran. Oh no. Whoa! How'd I miss his head, man? That was crazy. Got his head. Okay, herbs. Have no ammo. You don't have any ammo. Rip. I'm leading with him. Door is now unlocked. Cool. I most definitely should have picked that ammo up off the train.
I'll go alone.
Oh.
Okay.
Let's regroup.
Roger.
Who? What the beach? Training facility. Raise a new general. Island future forward. Wrist ability will without regard for gender, race, creed. Production only best candidates to be the future global leaders of Umbrella Corporation. The develop of your leadership. The one I'm playing? Rebecca? Oh, please move my way. Well, there's some ammo. Oh. Look for a security desk. Typewriter, encrypt. A family. There's no space either. Okay, so switch. Make this encrypt enough. Get in there. Door in the
mm-hmm.
I hate using the shotgun to kill zombies with, but I have to. I don't have any pistol ammo. Is there anyone else on? I could take over here in about 10 minutes. Damn. I really don't want to leave the, you know, the channel dormant. It's offline. Both mini 5 will be first floor west operation control room. Second floor southeast meeting room. Eight. And this is the crank handle. Oh. Retro, why don't you stream, bro? Oh yeah, never mind. You said you was downloading. Dang. Oh no. Fire thing.
Let's split up.
Okay.
Oh no. Oh no. Dude. Probably a bad idea, but heck with it. Oh. And that's why I like to have the shotgun. Probably ain't got no shotgun shells left. One thing, they're deader than hell. Three shells. Couple things. No, leave me alone, please. Oh, come on. Don't do this to me. This is a big ass room. I thought I saw a door open there. And I really hope I'm running zombies in this hallway. So I'm over. Oh, he turned around and instantly bit me, dude. What was I at? Thank you. Where's she at? On the second floor. Sweet, there's ammo right here. Did not see this. Picking that up. Mind if I do? Right here. Yep. Oh, this is at, it was 8:15 or something. Damn it. Okay. Put his gun on. Fuck yeah, another shotgun? No, it's a grenade launcher. Holy shit. Game, what are you preparing me for? I think I will take the grenade, my friend. What is this? Shotgun ammo? Maybe? Still don't know what the gas is for. Alright guys, well, I'm gonna make it back to the save point right now. I'll save it. Go put the statue on this other statue. Okay. Guys, I'll pick up tomorrow or maybe later tonight. Alright guys, I might pick up later tonight or tomorrow, but once again, thanks for tuning in, and thank you Retro Old School for the chance to stream on your channel again, and everybody have a good day. See you guys.